is where the microchip is that is collecting all of the data. It is collecting humidity, pressure, temperature, wind speed, and wind direction. So this is all data that is extremely useful to weather forecasting. We're still down to those five main elements that are there. Now, if you join us in Expedition Central before you head out to land, you'll be able to see the data being collected live. So it's all being transmitted right back to the ship. We can see it being collected. It will take about an hour to an hour and a half, maybe closer to an hour today since it's generally warmer than it has been in some time. And so then I collect all that data, I compile it, and I send it off to the National Weather Service. And then that next hour, it will be used for that forecasting system. So it's one of the most fastest data sets that we actually transmit from collecting it from the ship. Now there's one of only two ships, this is one of two ships that is able to actually be a full-blown mobile weather station for releasing weather balloons. What's the second one?
Polaris,
exactly. And we are right now the only two main non-federal vessels, so we are commercial vessels, the only two approved to actually launch these weather balloons in this area and also anywhere else in the world. We do this at a timely basis because we have a schedule with NOAA. You do this at UTC 11 o'clock. We're at -3 GMT. So that means 8 o'clock. Good morning,
Yo,
everyone.
They're coming right here.
Move.
They're coming right here.
I need a countdown. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right, 10.